कृषी विपणन आणि रोगासंबंधित माहितीपूर्ण व्हिडिओ बघण्यासाठी कॉटन गुरु यूट्यूब चॅनल सबस्क्राईब करा आणि नवीन व्हिडिओ बघण्यासाठी बेल आयकॉनवर क्लिक करा.
के लालपुरिया जी, आर वी रेडी? नाउ वी कम टू द इंडस्ट्री साइड. श्री लालपुरिया जी फ्रॉम इंडो काउंट इंडस्ट्रीज लिमिटेड, एन इंटीग्रेटेड टेक्सटाइल ग्रुप बेस्ड आउट ऑफ महाराष्ट्र India, and Lal Puriya ji will share his views on the industry view of perspective of how things look for cotton ahead.
So, good evening, everybody, and
most welcome, Lal Puriya ji.
Thank you, Cotton Guru, for inviting for this wonderful. Dedicate this day to the farmers and provide solutions to our farmers who have worked hard for 7,000 years, you know, as the Kotak and everybody has said. And I would put it across that, you know, cotton is the king of all fibers. You know, it is a king of all fibers, and it is everywhere around us. Wherever you see, you will find cotton existing. And it was very much in life. And sometimes I, you know, humorously say that even our gods were wearing cotton clothes and our rishis were wearing cotton clothes. So,
yes,
so
that time immemorial.
So it has sustained, you know, for all these years. That is what is remarkable about this wonderful fiber. So I think it has survived all kinds of ups and downs. And in the future also, it will survive. I'll quickly give my views on my assessment towards the cotton industry of India. Is that from a marketing standpoint, you see, as I mentioned in my earlier presentation, you know, we are lacking on the ELS, extra long staple production, and both like production and consumption. So I think our value addition to the farmers would be how we can incorporate the best practices by providing them research and seeds and proper farming practices to grow more of ELS cotton. You know, the moment they start growing this, their prices would be, you know, they will be met globally as a commodity similar to Egyptian and Supima. So I think if the value addition is there, for extra long staple fiber, if we grow that, I think there will be tremendous growth in their value addition, you know, and it will be a boon to the farmers to produce better quality by providing this research. So as a country also, we should tie up with good institutes, you know, to make structured research, you know, just like how an FMCG, they do structure research like Hindustan Lever or Procter & Gamble. So when they come out with a product, I think it is time that we do not treat cotton as a commodity, but we treat this as a valued product. And so we should do a lot of research into the seeds and the practices and various other things so that the production is not fragmented and it is all consolidated. And there is a more holistic approach also, because you see, some days back, I saw a Japanese company come out with a development called Bremen, like Asahi Bremen. And this was out of the linter. So they developed a pulp and they developed a beautiful product which can be blended and a nice product can be developed. So why not us? We don't recognize the lint and you know, the back-end product, as what Mr. Kotak and other people said, that we should have a holistic approach. And the other day I was feeling, why not a textile park built, you know, in order to help the farmers, you know, when he brings in his cotton linseed, you know, we provide him that platform in order to gain more advantage by, you know, crushing this into oil and bringing about the animal feed and all that. So make him a participant to the value he is growing, not just alone the fiber, which is 33% of the product. Then, of course, you see, apart from this, branding, what today we launched. So there should be an effort to brand the cotton in India aggressively. And if we are able to do that, again, there will be value addition. Then there is traceability. You know, the traceability is a big factor today, both in organic, BCI, or any other type of cotton. And the consumers would like themselves to be assured about traceability. So effort should be made in order to see that how from the field to the product, we can have traceable system wherein we can strengthen that so that we can assure the outside world that we have a fiber which can meet their expectations level. And we just came across, you know, the mapping of the soil done by Oritrain in Supima. So mapping should be done for the soil so that, you know, we do recognize which area, which farmers are producing good crop or good, product, and so that it gets the right price. So all these efforts, I think the new initiative by Global Trade on to traceability and mapping of soil through Oritrain and the branding and all these exercises, if we help the farmer by providing sort of platform in order to strengthen this produce, you know, I think from a largest producer, our aim should be become like the best producer. So
I agree.
We should walk that mile, and as a trade, we should help out, reach out to the farmers who always take on the burden of producing it. And we are always concerned just about the prices, but on a social responsibility side, just as what we are doing for other things like in education, medicine, and health, etc., we should also concentrate on providing social responsibilities, take social responsibilities to the next level and involve more corporate in this towards contract farming so that they are assured of a crop or minimum, support. And we should see that this fragmented approach should be converted into a consolidated value-added approach. So our products and through value addition that each farmer can, gain from this asset, because globally, we can increase our cotton exports as cotton related product export. You see the success of Made-Ups home textile last 3 decades. We have been able to achieve, almost 50% market share in the world in bed linen, in towels, in rugs, etc. So the day is not far away when we give it back to our farmers a sustainable life, and reward for all his efforts. So with these words, I would like to once again thank you, the organizer, for providing me an opportunity on this wonderful platform. And I look forward, just like how Mr. Goyal and Mr. Chandrasekhar and the other people put across their ideas so that this can percolate down to the regulatory levels and to the government level, and we seek the right support across the entire, supply chain and value chain, and grow our cotton to the best produce out of our country. Thank you very much.
Thank you, KK Lalpuria ji, representing the consumer side of the industry, Indocount Industries. He is concerned about quality, and can we, the farmers, do something about that? Then definitely he's going to lend us a helping hand, because Indocon consumes a lot of cotton. Aur bahut acha cotton agar hum unko denge to zarur wo log use humme zyada denge, unki bhi supply chain banegi, unki sustainable supply chain wo banana chahte hain. They want to build an organic cotton supply chain. Can we, the farmers, help him do that? We will take up this challenge, Lalpuria ji. We will do the best we can ELS cotton mein aur organic cotton mein. Hamare farmers ko hum aap tak le aayenge aur hum aapko ek बढ़िया सप्लाई चेन बनाने में जरूर कॉटन गुरु मदद।
छोटा सा चीज और मैं ऐड करूंगा कि कंपनियों को, जैसे हमारी कंपनी ने गगन जो एक प्रोजेक्ट लॉन्च किया है वरोरा में ट्रायल में, उसी तरह सीटी सीडीआरए और कॉटन जितने सर्विस प्रोवाइडर हैं उनकी कोशिश होनी चाहिए कि कॉर्पोरेट्स को ले आए वहां तलक, क्योंकि जो प्रोड्यूस बनाता है उसे उसके इश्यूज और प्रॉब्लम्स के बारे में पता होता है, और वो उनकी जानकारी अगर फार्मर तलक देंगे तो जरूर हमारे फार्मर्स उसको अच्छे से एब्जॉर्ब करके उसे उस प्रोड्यूस को दोबारा हमें इम्प्रूव्ड मैनर में देंगे, तो मेरे ख्याल से दोनों को बेनिफिट होएगा। और यही कोशिश हमारी रहनी चाहिए कि हम इस सस्टेनेबल इनिशिएटिव को आगे बढ़ाएं, कि जैसे हमने ऑर्गेनिक और BCI सभी कॉटनों में बढ़ाया है, मेरी तमन्ना है कि ये और आगे बढ़े और कॉटन गुरु भी इसमें एक मेन रोल एक अदा करे, जिससे क्या है कि भाई ये हमारे इंडिया से ये प्रोड्यूस का जो राइट शेल्फ है, जो वर्ल्ड के बिगेस्ट रिटेलर्स है उसमें हमारा फार्मर्स का प्रोड्यूस पहुंचे, तो हमारे लिए ये बहुत गर्व की बात होगी।
जी जी, बहुत बहुत आभार। यही कोशिश है कॉटन गुरु की कि हमने जो ट्रस्ट ब्रिज बनाया है इंडस्ट्री में रह के इतने सालों तक, और जो हमारा किसानों के साथ भी जो संबंध है, उस ट्रस्ट ब्रिज को और मजबूत आप जैसे लोगों के साथ में करके साथ ही हाथ बढ़ाना, एक अकेला थक जाएगा, मिलकर बोझ उठाना तो सक्सेस अपने से कहीं दूर नहीं होगी। तो ये थे के लालपुरिया जी, इंडोकाउंट इंडस्ट्रीज लिमिटेड, इंडस्ट्री पर्सपेक्टिव से जो बात कर रहे थे, पर किसानों के बारे में भी साथ में सोच रहे थे।